Makerere University's role in research and innovation is pivotal at local, regional and international levels. The university boasts a network of dedicated research institutions and centers, contributing approximately 3% of Africa's research output and over 70% of Uganda's.
Basically, to move away from just knowledge generation to now doing research that impacts society very heavily, supported by government. We have a huge investment of 30 billion every year, and we are tying that research to the national development plan, so to the government's agenda, development agenda.
Many students come out of the university, they can't find jobs. So this would be one of the best opportunities for universities to change. And that is one of the reasons as to why the Unipod was established, to be a platform where companies can be birthed from the university knowledge that they have generated.
Given our very high growing population and the majority of them being very young, who are looking for jobs or are going to be looking for jobs very soon, we must create those jobs. Nobody is going to come from outside and create those jobs for us. Nobody is going to come from outside and industrialize Uganda for us. We must industrialize.
As Makerere celebrated its centenary in 2022, it reflected on a legacy of excellence and commitment to societal transformation through research, adhering to its motto, "We build for the future," and its vision to be a thought leader in knowledge generation for societal transformation and development.
Also opened it up to the public. So it's not limited to Makerere University students. But even the Jua Kali can come in and test their ideas and have the support of the university in developing those ideas into business ventures. So that is one of the areas that is also driving the research agenda.
The Kira electric vehicle was a student project here. But now you can see that we are going to be the first African country to produce vehicles that are designed and also produced entirely in Africa. We are going to be the first African country that has got the largest electrical vehicle plant in Africa, assembling vehicles that are indigenous to the continent.
Makerere University School of Medicine is one of the best. Our doctors are in demand all over the world. So Makerere is the only institution that we can bank on for Uganda to also be a player in the field of science, technology, and innovation.
So one of the things we do, we offer commercialization support to students. And with that, we do offer intellectual property management, the university. Financially supports that entire process. Now, in the food tech, we have one of our professors, Professor Finnehans, has developed 6 varieties of soy, of the soybean. So we are currently looking for investors to come and take up the soybean and scale it up in terms of production.
As Makerere, we have come up with the first diesel engine in Africa, and it is being improved. At the moment, of course, it has got capacity to pump water and maybe to drive tractors. But the young innovators are now working with our professors to improve it so that we can have a diesel engine that actually powers even other vehicles. And that is the first of its kind in Africa, produced entirely with the materials from Uganda.
Then within the CNC workshop, we have Matia. I think that is our first and the best innovation we have. This started as a student's project, which is now MAT, Water Solutions. After graduation, we continued supporting him. So now he has been able to register his company as a company limited by shares. And right now we are getting so many orders. Our best so far, that we have sold a unit in Rwanda. We have so far received a client from Nigeria, and he's actually going to be fully supported to travel to Nigeria.